ham are ready for Christmas, and the first stage is to take the skin off the beautiful leg of ham and then score the ham with a sharp knife. And now we're going to put the cloves into the little squares. So step two, we have our cloves all popped into the ham, and we're ready to go on to step three. A little bit of decoration on the end of the bone there, and now we're ready for the next stage coming up.
Videos.
Yeah, well. I don't like crappy backgrounds.
Okay, now we've moved on. The second little video as part of our ham cook 'em up. You'll see here that we've got some beautiful local pineapple, which has been skinned and chopped up and skewered to the ham. And shortly it's going to go in this baking dish. Maybe it'll fit. Okay, we're getting very close now to getting ham in the oven. Just one more thing to add, and that is the baste. My lens got a bit fogged up then, but now we're back to the ham. Of course, cooking, it's beautiful baste. Primary ingredients for that, you don't have to use Ardmore single malt scotch, but it's all we had. Homemade marmalade and brown sugar, and a lot of other little ingredients like butter. So shortly that'll be basted and poured over the ham before it goes in the oven. Okay, basting's done, and now it's ready to pop in the oven. Just a little more baste there, baby. Beautiful. Don't hold back on the baste, because and keep some to rebaste it during the cooking process. And wow, how good's that look? Okay, so ham's in the oven. Have a look at some of the magnificent local fruit and veg that we've been able to pick up for Christmas. You know, pumpkins, pineapples, fresh limes, mangoes, bananas, and flowers to decorate the table from the frangipani tree, and the sun shining. What a great combination.